Oh, this ear looks really good.
Dr. Joseph Chang is doing a routine checkup on 3-year-old Natalie. She was born with an unusual hearing problem, which is not corrected by routine surgery or hearing aids. Her parents chose to have Natalie's hearing restored through a cochlear implant.
Natalie, I'm going to take this off for a minute. Now she can't hear.
This special device is implanted under her skin and transmits signals to allow her to hear. It's one of several specialized surgeries that Dr. Chang performs.
She's one of those where the hearing loss is so severe that the cochlear implant's the best option as far as speech and language development.
Okay, let's go in here.
Dr. Chang is the director of the Texas ENT Specialists, a division of Texas Ear, Nose, and Throat Specialists. His expertise reaches beyond that of a general otolaryngologist. He's a neurotologist, a highly specialized surgeon who performs advanced ear surgeries and surgeries for the tumors of the skull base. In fact, he's only one of roughly 200 doctors in the United States with this specialized training. Patients come from all over the Southwest to see Dr. Chang. He's the best of the best.
They come to me so that I can perform the highly specialized surgeries that I provide that they can't get in other places.
If patients see a doctor at one of the Texas ENT specialist locations and their problem is complicated, they are referred to Dr. Chang. This allows patients to receive complete care in one practice.
The nice thing about having an otologist and neuro-otologist in our group is that we've got a relationship so that I can pick up the phone and say, Dr. Chang, I've got this patient that I need to send to you. Or I may say, Dr. Chang, I've got a problem. You probably don't even need to see this patient, but I just need some advice. So he serves as a source of great advice and information for the general otolaryngologist and an easy referral. We can get patients in to see him quickly and efficiently.
General otolaryngologists are trained to diagnose and somewhat manage some of these specialized disorders, but they can't fully manage them. For example, if a patient needs surgery, like brain tumor surgery, they know how to diagnose it. They're very good at it. But they need to send that patient to a person like me who can perform the surgery.
You know that when you're sending someone to Dr. Chang, that when they get there, they're going to love him. He really is personable as well as professional.